So what's going on, everyone? My name is Hunter's World Gaming. Welcome to Angry Donald. Now, I'm pretty sure this is a creepypasta game ever since I played Suicide Mouse, but now we get the Donald Duck horror game, which basically I was been suggested by Liminal Space from my Discord server so far. And he also suggested me Donald the Horror Story, which I never ever played yet, but Yami Mash has did, nor Raid Wolf Gamer. But let's check out what the help says. You are Mickey Mouse, and you must revisit the Mental Institute for our data cartoon characters in order to collect 6 important documents about your sad failed creation. But nothing's that easy, is it? Okay, move forward, turn, and moonwalk! I'm mad! You know, Michael Jackson, you had to ask to moonwalk! Oh my fucking god, man. What the hell did you do there? Your sprint will run out, and you'll have to recover breath. It may be a good idea to save it. Really? Is it like Baldi's Basics or something? But, escape game? Shift sprint, okay. No, I think that's what I'm supposed to do. So, let's go back and let's start to play the game. Jesus, okay. Now, what are we getting ourselves into now? Oh, alright, what the fuck is this? 6 documents left? What the hell is it on the ground? Okay, so the documents are like some notes, actually. But, whatsoever, I have never played a Donald Duck horror game. But this room kind of reminds me of look like back rooms. Like, this is a back rooms, but only involving Donald Duck, isn't it? Wait, what is this over there? Oh, that's a plant? Oh. Okay, now you run. Oh! What was that? I just heard that weird, scary noise. SCP- AH! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck you. Jesus, fucking head feet duck. Don't do that. Okay, you know what? Fuck. Okay, that's it. I'm getting a move on. Shut the hell up, game. What? I died? I didn't see Donald Duck. Oh, bullshit. That is not fair. Why did I even play this game? Oh my god. You fucking gotta be shitting me right now. Oh my god. Okay, now let's try this again. Now it's loading. Please wait. Okay. I think I just already know when I was trying to record this game. F for full screen. Now let's play. Now don't screw up again like you did last time, boy. Alright. Now let's move quickly before Donald Duck starts to throw Squidward suicide shit and some weird, scary images at me, which is totally not a good sign. Because I haven't seen what Donald Duck looks like in this game. Because he might have been so angry when it took too long. Okay, so it's the best way to save my stamina, just in case. Don't throw an image at me. As I was saying before, I got... Oh, okay. There is a plant. Don't do anything stupid, plant. Oh! There he is! I see him! I see Donald Duck. He's right there. He is fucking right there. Oh, crap. Okay. Now it's the best way to fight... Well, that doesn't look scary at all! What the fuck? Is this like Sunny Tubbies? Kind of hear like the T-Rex roar from Jurassic Park. And also that... And you're supposed to kill yourself. What the fuck are you trying to do? Throw stupid images at me? Wait, is this a document over there? It is! Okay, now I got the first one. 5 more left. Are you shitting me? Don't fucking dick with me right now, game! Okay, Okay, we're doing not bad at all. Hold on. My face cam is moving! I gotta move my fucking face cam once I die. Or otherwise, I will be fucking late for that. Okay, Donald Duck, don't... Did you already die? Okay, now thank you for letting me go this way. That scared the ever-loving hell out of me, man. It wouldn't let me go that way anymore. What the fuck is this? Brick wall? No, I did not appreciate it. Where is he? I don't see him. Not anymore. Fucking Christ. Hey, there he is. Okay. All right. No, 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 no. Get me out of this place. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. It ran out of stamina. There we go. Okay, now run! 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 Is he coming after me now? Fucking shit, he's right behind me, bro! Why are you throwing these weird, stock, scary sound effects? Like the one... That's not a Donald Duck, it's a normal Duck being shot! This isn't Duck Hunt! This is a horror game! I swear to God! If you start to actually get me overused or fucking annoyed by this shit, I'm so gonna fucking quit. Okay, now let me try to go this way. I have no idea where I'm going anymore, everyone. This is... Ah! Okay, I might move my face cam back. Please? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now let me fucking quit and try to reopen the game again for fuck's sake, man. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, that scared the fucking hell out of me, man. Oh my God. Imagine it through that fucking image from Pong.exe with another scary face of Donald Duck and me. I will be so fucking disgusted, man. This will be fucking disgusted if I play this game. This is complete bullshit. There's way too many jump scares. Way too many images. And I've lost my fucking document. Well, congratulations, Hunter. You lost the fucking document. Now you have to go find it again. Fucking SCP-682 roar. And that's what I was been saying. Before I got my ass murdered by these fucking images. Okay, there we go. Alright, 5 more left. Now, don't screw up this time, okay? Don't screw up this time. Oh. I am fucking pissed. Because of how they keep throwing the images at me. That's not scary at all, you scumbag! Fuck off! Well, I know if I keep swearing, that'll get myself fucking demonetized. Okay? Let's not keep saying those weird explicit shit. Okay, I'm gonna ignore the images that keep flying over my screen this entire time, and I should keep focusing on where I get, like, the 5 documents from here. So, I'm gonna make my... That's a fucking dead end. I swear to God, he's coming after me. Now, let's walk. Don't fucking die. Where is he at? Where is he at? I don't see him. I wish the documents wouldn't have appeared on these tables or some shit. But I don't need... Oh, there it is. Okay, 4 more left. Don't die this time on 4 documents left. Okay? Need to get this over with. Okay? Hold your horses. For a second, bros. Fuck. Okay, there was a document last time, right next to the window, but I'm pretty sure I forgot where it was. Because I've lost... I died! That was not even good right now. There was a document here last time, wasn't there? Or did I just fucking miss that? Oh, Christ. I don't know where he is right now. Just give me a second. Seriously? I needed to find four more. Stop fucking laughing. You know it's not funny, right? I will tell you this. This is really overused. Like, they keep fucking throwing images. I didn't see the picture flying. But whatever. I think that's a fucking good thing right now. If I ignore these pictures flying over my screen. It's getting so fucking old already. Why did I even play this game in the first place? Why did Liminal Space do this? I'm not trying to offend it, but I was trying. I was just Curious George. Okay? I remember watching Curious George. Like, when I was a kid, still watch these episodes of Curious George in the movie, the one with Will Ferrell and Dick Van Dyke. This was, yeah, it was good old times, bro. Good old times. Shut up right now. Shut the hell up. I know who you are. Shut up, fucking Donald Duck. Roaring like a motherfucking SCP-682. Ah, yes! There it is! Okay, now I just need three more left. Do not come after me! I know you're fucking out of nowhere. Stop fucking dicking with me! Fucking screamer like Princess Peach or some shit. God damn it. Okay, made it my best run so far, but I haven't... Yes! Okay, now I just need two more left. Okay, don't fucking come after me, boy. Please? Seriously, game? I wanted to finish this game so bad. Oh, I'm not... Sorry, if I said so bad, yeah, that means I'm, like, eager to finish it. Without getting myself murdered so many times by Donald Duck. Or otherwise he was so fucking pissed at me. Like I got all of his documents. And then even showing when I, well, about how failure the creation was for Mickey Mouse. I knew you were playing as Mickey Mouse. But yeah, that's what the instructions said. Okay? That's what the instructions said. Okay, so I haven't seen Donald Duck so far, but I need two more left, but I think they're well hidden. It should be a little tough for me to find. You know what? Let's try to go this way. Oh, wait, hold on a sec. I don't know where I'm going anymore. Okay, I think that's the best way if I go this way. I think I'd been there last time, did I? I think I'm kind of fucking, speechless right now. No, I don't fucking see him. Which is good. God, did he really break out of the game? Did he glitch out of the game? Does it mean for me I should really survive without Donald Duck finding me? Okay, I guess he's not even finding me, though. So that's a plus. Okay, let's try to go this way, I think. I think I was never there before. Did I? Have I even went that way before? Thought that was it. Fucking Squidward suicide. Don't fucking shoot yourself, bro. Don't do that, okay? Okay, you know what? I'm ignoring the sound effects too. That's probably better for me too. Like those pictures that keep flying over my screen. So I'm trying to find more document. No, two more left. But I assume there is something behind this brick. Isn't there? No. I don't think there is. Well, I'm pretty sure I have to get a busted move on before Donald Duck finds me, which I'm actually afraid of. Aha! I need the last one! Okay, where the last one could be, bro? I think I need to find the last one, or otherwise I'll fucking die. If he's nowhere unexpectedly, what? Is that a last document over there? Okay, let's get a move on because I just don't even want to stand there for too long. Trying to figure out where the last document was, or otherwise I will fucking lose it. Fucking scary face. Fucking damn. So, is that where I spawn? Let me try to look over there. I think there is the last document that I need to get, right? Try to go over there more. Try to go over there more. Where? Because I know the last document could be at the brick wall, right? Is that how it ends? Just like in the theater game? Okay, I actually don't see Would you quit it? I swear to God, there's gonna be the yet another different face of a scary Donald Duck looking. That's great. Great, you really want to call yourself that way? Is that why? You know you're here, right? Don't. Oh my fucking god, was that a fucking scary maze game face? Oh my god, I don't like that, okay? I don't like that kind of a piece of shit. Maybe, I assume I have to go back. Maybe there is the other way to find the last document? Oh my god! No! 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 Don't! Oh my god, okay. I think I give up. That was a little easy, but it's... He's fucking nowhere! I did not see him! I didn't! I didn't at all! This is glitchy! Like, I swear, it's not even glitchy, but I think Angry Donald really glitched out of the game, but he's nowhere and he really gets me out of nowhere! Like, I don't even see him! Okay! Fuck. God damn. Alright, I'm so sorry, guys. I really had to chill out right now. Let me have a glass of fucking orange juice real quick, then. Is this game randomly generated where, like, the documents spawn differently, randomly out of, in different places? Or is it just the same, which will be probably be a lot more easier next time? But I'll try to give this another go next time. But I really, oh my god, this game was well made. Like, I know it's like, I know it's a little buggy, but this game was quite well made. Keep growing those fucking images and screamers, jump scares, and scary sound effects right into my face and ears. Oh my god. If you enjoyed the video as well, thank you so much for watching. leave a like. Stay 200% cooler. Be ready for the real action, guys. We will see you very, very soon. Goodbye, everyone.